Tonight, a court date has been set for the man arrested in the fatal hit and run of a pedestrian last week. The pretrial court date for 22-year-old Cedric Rosette of Terre Haute is scheduled for January 12th, and bond has been set at $30,000. Rosette is charged with leaving the scene of a fatal accident. On December 5th, Rosette's vehicle allegedly struck and killed 78-year-old Gary Clark of Terre Haute. The accident happened on US 41 and East Gilcrest Drive in Vigo County.